Hey guys, so a couple quick updates. I finished Gears of War 3 and just took it back yesterday. I took it back yesterday. I filmed the Team Deathmatch. It was an okay match for me. It wasn't my best match, but I wanted to get at least one video in there. I didn't film Wave 50 on Insane or any other difficulty. And I didn't finish Wave 15 to Wave 20. So I'm sorry about that, but I told myself as soon as I beat Campaign, I was going to take it back. Whew, sorry, I'm a little hungry. Because there's a new game coming out next week. I don't care about any comments saying that you should have kept Gears of War 3 longer because that game's going to... Then there's a game coming out next week, Spider-Man Edge of Time. I don't really care what you guys say, if you're going to say anything negative about it, because I'm a big Spidey fan, and I love any games with them, as you can see, because I've done Let's Plays with them. If you haven't heard of it, sorry, I'm itching my head, scratching my head, it's itchy right now. If you guys haven't heard of it at all, it's basically where the Amazing Spider-Man dies. I can't think right now. Basically, it's a time traveling game, so I'm looking forward to that. I love time travel. Also, either sometime this week or the weekend coming up, I will be uploading the refilming of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. I wasn't gonna start doing that until after Revelations, after I beat Revelations and all that, but I felt like I'm not gonna be filming anything for a while. Until next Tuesday, so I wanted to do something. So I filmed 3 episodes up to the part where you have to get Desmond, where you have to put batteries around the villa when you're as Desmond. So that should be fun. I'm gonna upload one episode each weekend, or one episode each week. I just didn't, I would have done Assassin's Creed 2 refilming first, but I did not like how Brotherhood turned out because Brotherhood is where my I lost my 20-minute privilege, so I had to cut them down, and they all looked smaller. And plus, the final episode, I just did not like it all. I'm still bugged about that. So, I'm gonna refilm it, so that's probably not gonna end until next year sometime, if my Xbox is still okay. And to avoid copyright, because whenever I've uploaded Assassin's Creed video, I always got copyright because of the musical the background music. Not on every episode, but most of them. And so what I did was I turned off the music, so there's no music in the background. So if you're going to complain about that, sorry, live with it. I'm not going to, because I think it depends on how much third-party content you get. You actually do lose your 20-minute privilege, so I'm making sure I avoid that. So, it's going to end sometime next year. And October 3rd, I will not be uploading anything. I'm going to take a day off that day, and I'm not going to tell you why. It's for specific reasons, and only certain people are going to know why I'm not going to be uploading on October 3rd. But to make up with it... sorry. I'm going to upload, depending on the video, I don't know, 2 or 3 episodes on Tuesday, which will make up for missing on Monday, so I'm just telling you right now, I'm going to take a day off on October 3rd, and I think that's all I got to say, refilming Brotherhood. The screen looks better. Oh, I did ask this in the 3rd episode, but I want to ask this right now. If you guys know, I sent my, because on the Brotherhood videos, it's no longer widescreen. So, and that's because when I had my Roxio, it was telling me to put it on 1080 HP, and it's full screen. But I don't know, if you guys know if that actually harms my Xbox at all, like makes it heat up a little bit more, just because of it's a higher thing. Thingamabobber, you know what I mean. Please tell me, because I really want to know that, because I've been using that for a while, and, it's been a while since I've actually touched my Xbox, besides Gears of War. and Deus Ex, and I can't really remember how it sounded before I started playing Deus Ex. So I'm a worrywart, okay? I'm a worrywart. I'm worrying about my Xbox. I really, as long as it lasts until the end of December, I'm okay. It can crash after December. That's all I care about. Okay, I really don't want it to crash after December or anywhere at all. But I really want to play every game that's coming out this fall. Oh man, I'm getting a head rush. Okay, I think I said everything I needed to say. Yeah, I think so. So I'll see you guys next time. And I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, and the musical composition copyright. It hasn't blocked any of the videos, and it hasn't blocked on the Assassin's Creed videos. But the music, the third-party content, background music stuff, it followed me to Gears of War 3. Only 2 episodes. But depending on from what I remember, I think there's going to be 2 extra other videos that's going to have that problem. An emotional scene in the game and the final episode. Because that was actually really dramatic music. But I hope to God it doesn't do it a lot. I really hope not. And I'm not going to be refilming that because that already looks really good. Except episode 9. I really don't like episode 9's alignment on it. Oh well. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye.